Cypress Flats.
ULP. Of all those public sector dinosaurs, this guy is the most Mesozoic. That's the right term, by the way. It was always, sign this off in triplicate. Have we got funding for that? And let's run it by Congress. No wonder he was too slow out in the field, got himself caught.
He must have been onto something, or they wouldn't have kidnapped him.
He wasn't. He chased the wrong data. Caused problems for everyone. Clifford blew this all open in a second when none of them could.
It was all there, that trail, but they could not see the data. They were too stupid. I'm the equivalent of 3 trillion people, all thinking the same thing.
How interesting. Let's just pick up ULP and hear what he's got to say, huh? This is an old agent, you know. I heard about him running some poor bank robber in Liberty City like a decade ago. And what happened to him? Anyway, this old agent was looking into the data breaches and poof, he disappears. I'd leave him disappeared, but the boss, Mrs. Rackman, won't pay us unless we get him. 2 teams are gonna handle this. 1 positioned on the water tower across the way using long-range weapons to defend the building. The other going in on the ground, getting their hands dirty and pulling them out.
They've got men all over the foundry, inside and out. These are military personnel on foreign soil. They will not give up. They will not surrender. They're trying to destroy fucking democracy, okay? Not cool!
Mrs. Rackman says the priority is the extraction of asset ULP intact.
That's right. It's my turn to debrief that son of a gun. Bitch!
Yeah, okay, well, we get him out alive and we're all happy.
I need to reload!
suggests he's in the small room at the top of the building. You know what to do. You're in the building. Okay, go through the offices into the main foundry. Then the stairs are in the middle of the room to your left.
Damn it, back! Coming to my foot!
intel suggests he's in a small room at the top of the building. You know what to do. the top of the stairs and keep going around the outside wall. There will be men all over the place.
Anyone going to cover me?
You follow that wall, then you'll come to another set of stairs. Take them up. Keep pushing. It's a service room right at the top. Keep going up. You'll find it. Get to the service room.
Stay down it now.
That ain't gonna work. I can't bring it right now.
Thank you.
I've been working the Russians ever since they started coming in on Israeli passports. I was the first in 91, and the first out in 11. Yeah, I know their moves. I know their counter moves. And all this smells off. Something's happening here. We don't know what it is, how deep it goes. I was this close to unlocking it. The Russian agents, the data thefts, the leaks.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it to you. All right, I'll get back to work.
ULP. My men will take him from here.
Someone put me on the phone to Rackman.